Marvel Strike Force. We're going to be doing a tier 12 challenge here with the horror fragments. Trying to get some more red stars there. So 104,000 power Magneto with the level 5 Raider. Got all his stuff maxed there. Got a 85,000 power Mr. Sinister. That's a level 5 healer. 7765 there. And we got a Emma Frost here. 82,000 power, level 5 healer. 7675. Juggernaut, we'll do him. Level 4 healer. 72,000 power, 7664. And our Zemo here, 69,000 power, level 3 Raider, 7664, should get some good crits in there. So, you said Zemo. All right. Okay, so we want Iron Man first. Loki's gonna give trouble. Of course, kind of looking, it's like everybody's gonna give us trouble here, just about. So, we want Iron Man, we want Loki, we want Hela. It's not really too much of a issue, but she's gonna taunt. Not sure who to clone here. Take out Loki. Probably clone Hela. Nope. We're gonna clone Minerva and then try to kill her off. Good thing we didn't clone the Sif. The clones are generally pretty weak, so. Gone, and we definitely want Thor gone. That was a bad move there, and I lost my regenerate, or the ability to bring Zemo back. Hopefully, Minerva can stay alive here. Of course, Falcon there, he's got an AoE he's going to throw out pretty soon. All right, let's speed this up. We're gonna get back to work. be able to kill Thor off pretty soon. Health. Go, who do we got next? Okay, these basics on. Alright, so that's it. 2-star. Have to try this again. Decides to taunt. Okay. Definitely want that Minerva. Oh, dang it. And I messed up there. Sif does. Okay. Big hella. No. There are 2 hellas. Still got our Zemo. Stop hitting Zemo. Ah, Zemo's down again. many Greggs. Started pretty much the same same results here. So, and the Greg's all down in one hit.
One death.
So, alrighty, well, thank you for joining me on that one, and see if I can figure out a three-star of that one, so.